Couple friends, first class on flight, New York to Los Angeles. Kind of made small talk, killing time, flirting with a flight attendant. 30,000 feet above, be Oklahoma. Just a bunch of square cornfields and wheat farms, man, it all looks the same. Miles and miles of back roads and highways connecting little towns with funny names. Who won't live down there in the middle of nowhere? But they never drove through Indiana. Met the man who plowed that earth, planted that seed, busted his ass for you and me. Caught a harvest moon in Kansas. You don't understand why God made those flyover states. Bet that mile-long Santa Fe freight train engineer seen it all. Like that flat big cowboy stacking U.S. steel on a 3-day haul. Goes and rails onto their feet. Yeah, it sounds like a first-class seat on Plains of Oklahoma. With a windshield sunset in your eyes, like a watercolor painted sky, you think. You don't understand why God made those flyover states. Hey! Take a ride across the valley. Feel that freedom on your face. Breathing all that open space. I meet a girl from Amarillo. You don't understand why God made not even want to plant your seeds in those flyover states. Have you ever been on the plains of Oklahoma? Take a ride.